Google recently made some changes to Android that prevent call recorder applications that use the accessibility API from being allowed in the Google Play Store. Since that went into effect, people have been scrambling to find a solution that would allow them to continue to use such a feature. So in today's video, I want to show you a Majisk module that adds this feature to the Google Phone Dialer application. Now, this module lets you enable or disable hidden features for all users in the OS. This Majisk module allows you to silence the call recording sounds. And lastly, it enables the call recording feature even on unsupported devices in unsupported countries. But before I show you how to install this module, I want to warn you that using this in your country or state could be illegal. Please consult your local laws before using this call recorder feature, especially before silencing the started and ending alerts. This module mods the Google Dialer application, so it will only work if you are using this application to make and receive phone calls. I'll be including the source link to the developer's GitHub page in the video description below, and you'll also find a mirrored download link to the Majisk module itself in the video description as well. Once we have downloaded the module, we're going to need to go and open up the Majisk application. Tap the Modules tab at the bottom. Then tap the Install from Storage option. And then you're going to need to browse and then select the Google Dialer mod zip file. Once we select that module, you're going to see some text on the screen going over how it is installing that module to your device. And then you're going to be instructed to reboot the device with a blue reboot button down at the bottom right. You've likely already seen me installing Majisk modules before, so the process is going to be the same. Once you install and activate that module, you will need to restart the phone for that module to become actually activated. You can see I have the module installed and enabled right now. Once the smartphone boots back up, you're going to want to go into the Phone application, the Google Dialer app. Tap the three-dot menu at the top right so that we can go into the settings of the application. And if everything worked correctly, you should see a new entry in this settings list called Call Recording. Now, the developer notes that you may need to force close the Google Dialer application multiple times for this module to actually be enabled. So if you are not seeing call recording after you have restarted the phone, go ahead and swipe the application away from your recents, which force closes the app, and then try opening it back up and going back into the settings. Again, if everything worked correctly, this call recording option will be here, and we can go in here to select a couple of options. We have an option to delete recordings after 7, 14, or 30 days. We have a toggle to always record phone calls that are coming in from people who are not in your contacts. Or we have the option to always record anytime a specific number or specific numbers end up calling you. And remember, you're not going to see this call recording section unless the module has been installed properly. If you want, you can even go in and test this by placing a phone call and checking to see if there is a record button right there in the screen. As long as you have that record button, the Google Dialer mod Majisk module has been installed properly. So this is how we can force the call recording feature back into the Google Dialer application. Again, just be aware of your local laws before using said feature.